time now. From now on, this is such incredible gameplay moments you're gonna see all the time. Where suddenly bomb through wall and come to the, and just do this. That is what you, this kind of amazing gameplay moments are what you're gonna see all the time. But strangely, this didn't come up when I played my first time. And strangely, when I fake LP, which is basically training for real LPs, that's what I would call it, civilly. I always get my funny things out, but I don't get them in my actual LP, so that sucks. But the fact is, you can't actually cling on to these spikes with your grappling hook without taking damage. But if you actually touch them yourself, you're dead. Fun fact is, it is made by bones of sal children. Shouldn't God bless me? Shouldn't like God, some way that's God, bless me? And like, because there's made of sad children. So it should be, so bless anyone so it wouldn't hurt. So it should be some weird blessing on it so it shouldn't hurt. That would be actually be pretty cool. It would like be normal spikes, it would be strange spikes. They have to find out what are normal spikes. That would be pretty incredible. No one would make, what cruel person would make such a game. I would make it. Oh, I can skip over everything. What the hell? Oh, this is what I wanted. That is really what I was looking for. A way to skip over the whole freaking level. I can't skip this part. Actually, I want to play it because it's a pretty fun part. It's a pretty great part. Now it's pretty easy to reach up to this guy. Because some of these rocks are gold. Yeah, the yellow ones, I suppose. Yeah, I can still skip over everything. That's fucked up. I mean, clearly skip everything. Almost. I know what this guy says. He's a fucking liar. He says they're made of gold when they're fucking rock or something. It's fucking yellow rock. Oh, fuck! I wanted to time that right, but I didn't. I wanted to time it like that. Because that was actually pretty good. And now I'm gonna make this cheat again. So freaking lazy. I can't play my own. Honestly, what I'm doing. You can do this wall down, which is pretty rad. If you want to go up, he's gonna do this. Yeah, let's dance! It's move my legs like an idiot time. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Honestly, that's really what I wanted to do. A lie, there's no such thing as gold. Yeah, there is gold. Oh, it's the phone. I don't care. I don't give a crap about a phone. It's actually, my mom asked me if I wanted the door to be closed so I could actually LP. Oh, still these things. It's totally useless. You don't do shit. Luckily, you're gonna need them. Look, this is what happens. Basically, it gives you a little piece of second jump. Does nothing. It's pretty useless. Then this. And now, get ready for some music for some odd music changes and really helpful really helpful sheets and lots of other things. And this is really helpful cheat. Which was actually, I failed totally, so it's not really helpful, but I guess you can make this first blow up like that. Guess what? This is how we're gonna do it. That's this thing. That's actually how you have to do it. That's how you have to do it. You have to do it that way. Or actually, I think you have to. Spice gonna kill me. Anyway. If I just come to the part where I haven't played yet, I'm getting frustrated. Fact is, I actually haven't made it. I've made it past this place, but not after this. I actually haven't made it. I haven't made it to the next room. Ignore the forge. So, like so, and here you will have no idea what to do until you jump, so that's pretty rad. That's pretty bad design, actually. You have no idea what to do until you do something you think you should not do. But now I can cheat and do this. Just skip over the whole part. It was hard as the first time I played it. Believe me, it was. And if you don't believe me, play this game yourself. blind. But now you can't play blind. So we're about 3 minutes. Hey, you climb. Took you about 3 minutes to make something that's not even doable. Really, I've been on this part for like a freaking hour. Well, I think I should stop recording it now. Bye bye, I'll see you later. Okay, bye bye. I said bye bye. Oh, fuck.